Hey, happy Friday, everybody. It's the day before the big Memorial Day weekend celebration, so hopefully everybody has some good plans. Well, today we have a rhinoplasty for you, so let's take a look. You can see she really doesn't like this crookedness. If you kind of look at the light angle, the nose is coming over to the side a little bit. She has a little bit of a bump that she doesn't like. It seems a little bit tipped over. So we just want to create a nicer view from the side, as well as straighten it as much as possible. All right, so we've prepped the nose and injected it. Now we're starting our incisions. You can see the edge of the cartilage right there. Make our incision right there. Carry that around. Take the 11 blade and we make our inverted V incision. And we just start dissecting, we just spread right down to the cartilage here. Go into this three-point retraction. And we spread and go right into the incision line. You can see the white cartilage coming out there. Alright, you can see the nice white cartilage there. We're continuing to elevate this up. As we move up, we can see we're getting into the bridge of the nose right here. Elevator to elevate the periosteum. That will allow us to file down the bone exactly the way that we want it. Look up in here. Set a little bit more. All right, so we can see the structure of the tip here. The tip itself is not really bad. You can see the cartilage bends a little bit. We're going to improve that some. It's a little bit wide here. We'll bring that down. But the crookedness is our main thing. So we're going to start by coming down onto the septum. The septum is kind of the base of the nose. And if the septum is crooked, you're never going to be able to get the nose straight. So, plus we want her breathing to be good after rhinoplasty. So, we've dissected out the septum. It's a little bit straighter in the end, but it's still being held crooked by the structures up above. So we're going to start by taking down some of her bump. We'll use that to take down the cartilage. Then we'll take a rasp. And we'll start to file down the bone. Take it down a little bit at a time. So you get it just where you want it. A little bits of bone on that. All right, so we've taken down. You can see the bridge looks a lot better. We're going to continue to fine-tune it some as we work on the tip, but now we're going to work on the crookedness of the nose. All right, now the crookedness of the nose, the bones are going towards the left. The cartilage is kind of snapping back to the right. So we're going to try to shift the nasal bones first. So we start with a medial osteotomy on the right, okay? All right, and then we shift it out this way. Now we can feel a gap between the bone and the middle part of the nose. Now we'll do a left medial osteotomy. And then we shift the center of the nose this way. All right, so now that opening is closed up and the opening is made on this side. So effectively, we're shifting the bone from the left back towards the middle. Now we'll do a lateral osteotomy. Curved chisel. All right, now we're doing a lateral osteotomy on the left side. Touch that. Bones are much more in the midline than they were before. All right, so to help bring the nose over to the left, we're putting a spreader graft in on the left side. Sometimes you can't get the cartilage to be perfectly straight. The cartilage is very elastic, so we just have to make it appear that it's straight, and we can do that by sewing the spreader graft in. A little piece of cartilage that's right there between the septum and the upper lateral cartilage. Take that out. Looks like you can see the middle third of the nose is starting to look. So we're looking at this middle part of her nose, it's getting a lot straighter. So we're improving there. We did a cephalic trim to improve the cartilage, and we're going to now undermine the membrane from the undersurface so we can put in a tip suture. Now we'll be able to put a tip stitch there to give the tip better definition. All right, put the tip binding sutures in right here. You can see it creates a nice angulated smaller tip. Now we're going to put in our stitches to kind of put things back together. I want the tip to stay in good position as heels, so this will help keep our straightened septum in the midline and help keep the tip in good position. And we're putting in our dome binding stitch here. This stitch will help to keep the tip in good position. And also add support to the tip. we sutured it up. You can see that the bridge has a nice slope into the tip, which is projected above the bridge. And if you turn to the front, it's hard to tell on the screen, but this part of her nose is much straighter than it was before. The tip is defined, and while it may not be perfectly straight, she's going to have a great improvement.